Hold on, cowboy.
Hi, welcome to 4x4 Adventure Canada. We're about an hour and a half or so north of Montreal. We're hitting the trails today. It's a little cooler, it's been very hot this week, so today it's about 25 degrees. The rain is going off and on. We're with my good friend Andre in his Disco 2. We have Pat in his beautiful Defender 90. And we're about 20 minutes from the trail. So remember, if you like the video, press like and subscribe and feel free to leave any comments down below.
We're almost there. Right now we're just deflating the tires before we get into the real trail. It's been a couple of years since we've been up here.
There's a whole bunch of new trails that opened up in the past year or two up here.
It didn't take us long to get into the action. Up first was Pat.
Eastern states are experiencing a tropical storm today. As a result, Weather Canada is calling for heavy rain with a possibility of thunder showers in our area. As you can see on my windshield, the skies are already opening up.
Yeah.
there and we see how it goes.
What, let me go up and video.
Yeah, if you want, yeah.
Okay, so now we're at the hardest challenge of the day. Even in perfect conditions when it's bone dry, this isn't an obstacle to take lightly. In the rain, it's even that much more sketchy.
And race is
after a few attempts, Andre made the wise decision to leave this obstacle for another day. And it didn't seem like Pat was too anxious to test it either. And trust me, it definitely wasn't in my plans. After pushing his truck, things seemed to get a little hot. With all the mud that was jammed up in his radiator from a previous trip, Andre popped the hood to let in a little air.
This is a lot steeper than it looks on camera, I'll tell you that. Right here, this trail really goes nowhere. It's just a hydro access trail. We just came up here to take a few pictures. Maybe take a small break since it's not raining too hard anymore. Get a bite to eat. Hold on, check out this. Check that out. Don't know if you get it on the video, but you can hear the electricity from these wires.
Yeah, it's crazy, yeah, like you're giving me the power.
That's Cherry, the camera, usually behind the camera.
Yeah, that's me.
Now you know who takes the videos. Like I said, right now we're going to take a little break, then get right back to it.
Feel that bird?
hold me. Hold me.
It's amazing to be back up here in this neck of the woods. Great trail, great friends, great times, but maybe not so great weather. But that's okay, I wouldn't change anything. In many ways, the rain makes it all that much more interesting.
Sleeping. Be careful, have a rock right there. Oh, Angie. Oh, okay. It just, okay. That way. You have a stone right in front of you there. Slowly. Perfect. Slowly. Perfect.
Up. Okay, you're good. A little bit up. They have good tires. Yeah, they're so fast. Yeah, they're...
Bravo, bravo! James. I can't believe James wants me to walk all the way up here. That is so not nice. Look at him, shaking his butt. Oh my God. It's beautiful, it's cool and nice. It's raining. When you're in the woods and it's raining, it's gorgeous. Fresh air. Everything is just quiet.
Right now we're at the last climb before we pop out of the bush and back under the hydro lines. But with the amount of rain we've had today, it's made the mud very, very slippery. This would be the first time today that we would have to take out the winches.
It's a big stone, I think, there.
Hold on, cowboy.
At that moment, he think he is fine. I'm the winner.
Well, after all of us winched off of several trees, we finally made it up the hill and out of the woods. The day's adventures are slowly coming to an end, but first we're going to make one more stop to take a few pictures. From all of us here at 4x4 Adventure Canada and OVLR Montreal, I'd like to thank you for watching. And remember, if you like the video,
please like and subscribe.
And feel free to leave your comments down below.